I think the most meaningful education we have in our lifetime comes from the relationships that we build with other people. It's wonderful to witness our students engaged in deep learning opportunities provided by our teachers through learning partnerships. Their connections to real-world issues and leadership in finding solutions makes me incredibly proud to be a principal.
Last year was an incredibly special year for myself and my students. My grade 12 students and I decided to take part in the Global Solutions Project. It requires students to use the inquiry process to really deepen their understanding about the issues going on in the world, so they get to engage themselves in what's going on across the world. And that's not just the big picture, they actually focus in on a community and the people within that community. They look at people's faith and their law that guides them and their everyday practices to get to know the people. An important part of the project was the learning partnerships that were developed. This was not only a partnership between the students, but it was actually a partnership between students and their peers at different schools, as well as other students across Canada who participated. The students had to put all their creative and innovative solutions together and make a 7-minute pitch, and they did it to a panel of judges at a symposium. Rachel was kind enough to invite me into her classroom so that I could share the experiences of my students from last year with her students this year.
As a new teacher, I'm always looking for new opportunities to really go beyond the classrooms. Michelle was open to having discussions and Google Chats with me and really connecting using our technology. Even though we weren't in the same school, we were able to develop this partnership together and get the students on board with this project.
It's not just a classroom project. It is something that they partake in now, but the skills that they acquire in it, they're going to use in their future. They're never going to forget this. And that's one thing that I remember at the end of the year, the student said to me, it was their favorite part, their most memorable part of their grade 12 year, was this project, because it was real. And the empathy and the compassion that they built for other people in the world, that's what they're going to take with them.
In the course, it's not just the theory behind the world issues that's important, but it's understanding what we can do to implement change in our communities. And that's something that writing a test won't solve. It's something that learning how we can do these things firsthand, that's what's really going to make the difference.